games that were the first in their genre. Pong is considered the first arcade video game, simulating table tennis. The first prototype of Pong was created by Nolan Bushnell and Ted Dabney, the founders of Atari, in 1972. The game quickly became a hit, and the bar received so many orders for the arcade machine that the Pong machine broke down the same night due to coin mechanism wear and tear.